it, 388 cubic inch. It's one of our daily drivers, 388 cubic inch. And the motor's really just an amazing motor because it drives around literally like a stock car would. I mean, just like a stock vet would. Idle smooth. You'd never know that it's this crazy. But when you drive it, you really don't even know. You just drive around like an everyday driver. This kind of sets a new standard for how mellow a car can be. So we're going to show you a little bit about it. We're going to take you for a little drive. So this car, we've got a paddle shift incorporated on it. So you want to shift gears, you can just automatically shift gears on the steering wheel itself, which is pretty cool. So you be driving along, you want to downshift, you don't want to hit the handle. You hold it down, downshifts for you. You can just shift it. It's awesome. You just sit here and it just goes in the next gear, which is really pretty cool. Kind of gives you like F1 style shifting for an old 60s Chevelle. Another thing that's really cool about this car is it truly is a sleeper. Stock hood, no hood bulge. Other than a pair of rims, it pretty much sounds like it's got a stock 350 crate in it. You'd never know it makes 1400 horsepower. And it sure is fun.
Did not see that in the forecast today.
Electronic controller. This is in the car because we're tuning the transmission right now. But this sets the shift quality, how fast it shifts, how hard it shifts at different RPMs. So we can literally make the transmission shift as soft as a stock car when you're cruising, but shift really fast and hard when you're on it. So it gives you total tunability of your transmission, not just the engine. This is something to always point out on these builds is that, you know, it's starts like a regular car. I mean, take a look at this. No foot, turn the key. Just comes down to an idle like nothing. Just like a stalker. Ready? So here's Ed Carter's twin turbo Chevelle. It's got all DSE suspension on it, so it handles like a new vet. Badass bare six piston calipers, cross drilled rotors, twin turbocharged LS motor, stainless Rick's tank. Ed didn't want us to do anything to the outside of the car, so we mainly focused on just the engine and drivetrain, cooling, fuel system, but no aesthetics. He liked the idea of not having to worry about it. There you have it in all its glory. One of our 388 daily driver LS twin turbos. Almost 1,000 horse on pump gas, 1,400 horse on race gas. Dual blow off, dual gates, dual intercoolers. Dual fuel regulation. Electrically assisted brakes. Air conditioning. It's all packed in there, that's for sure. Nice little Ron Davis radiator. Check out inside. Just a stalker. Bench seats, but look at this. Paddle shift it. Got some classic gauges, but just basically simple, no frills. Basic Chevelle interior. It's an absolute blast. Air conditioning, all computer controlled.
So we got the bare brakes that we put on it. It's got the full DSC front suspension with the DSC spindles and the spline sway bar. It's got a 4L85E computer controlled 4-speed automatic transmission, a really heavy duty converter. It's built a custom dual exhaust, and then it's got the DSC rear suspension here, and we're making brake lines at the moment, 9-inch Ford, so it's a pretty nice little deal.
Let's drive into that, dude. Look at that. Oh my god, that's rad looking. Oh, that's funny. Damn.
Hey, we got some good fucking tire marks.
Hell. Oh my god, let's get it. Look at that. Rad. This thing just blazing out.
Ooh, those guys are geeking.
Pleasure to drive this thing, huh?
Hell yeah.